number one question parents ask is, well, can I say two? There are two questions that parents ask us all the time. One is, when should we start preparing for college? And the second one is, what are the extracurricular activities we should do to be most competitive? And my answer is this: the college preparation process starts as soon as you start school. Basically, you need to really set a firm academic foundation to take you into high school so that when you're in high school, you can get excellent grades and start planning out your extracurricular involvement in high school as well. The best extracurricular activities students should choose should be the activities that students find themselves naturally interested in. Go with your interests, go with your passions, and take those to the highest levels possible, and that will be ideal for college.